cross inside, and it'll find its way in. And getting that slight little redirection on it, Daryl Dike for his second goal of the season.